let's go ahead and put the glasses on. So laser hair removal is just laser hair reduction. It reduces hair growth. It basically kills the hair at the root. So during the treatment, there is some heat that the laser gives out, but then there's also cool air at the same exact time to minimize the discomfort and the heat.